In this example, we want to determine the derivative of f of x equals natural log of the quantity x squared minus 4x. And for reference, we have our derivative formulas down here in red. So again, we have a composite function. So u is going to be equal to x squared minus 4x. So du dx, or u prime, is going to be 2x minus 4. So now we can write this function as just natural log u. So f prime of x is equal to the derivative of natural log u, which is just 1 over u times u prime, or 1 over x squared minus 4x times u prime, which is 2x minus 4. This would be over 1. Nothing is going to simplify out here, but we could factor both the numerator and denominator. We'd have 2 times the quantity x minus 2 divided by x times the quantity x minus 4. Now, if you do decide to apply the property of logarithms to your functions, this would be one of those problems where you have to be very careful. We cannot rewrite this as a difference of two logs. That's only true if we have a quotient. So this is not equal to natural log x squared minus natural log 4x. None of these properties apply to the given function. And we'll take a look at more examples in the next video.